our group was able to test 54 students from Delhi International School aging from grade 3 to 12, and we found 6 students with visual impairment.